Authorities have identified the 16-year-old who was killed at a Hattiesburg poultry plant last week. According to the Forest County coroner, the teen's name is Devan Tomas Perez. He was a ninth grader at N.R. Berger Middle School in Hattiesburg. Perez died at Marjack Poultry last Friday. OSHA is investigating the death.